soon as... Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die.
Today could be your lucky day if you just turn and walk away. I'm watching you. Don't even think about coming back. You damn scumbag.
Back off.
Take it easy, man. Whatever you say, man.
Step back.
Chill out already. You're the boss.
I should try to swing back there with my grappling hook.
Looks like he belongs here.
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Do you even know how much trouble you're in?
You guys make a fella feel at home.
He's serious.
Please, don't kill him.
Step back.
Step him back.
No, please.
Okay.
Let's talk this over, okay? Please, I'm
Don't
back off.
Don't shoot. Stepping back.
Step
I'm not
back.
Worth the bullet.
Okay. Yeah, and guess what? I've got medicine for you.
May's resting now. I managed to find her the medicine she needs. She reminds me so much of our Mary. I'm sure they'd be good friends if... only... Henry, May's fever has gone down some. I think she's okay to move. We need to get out of here.
Okay, bring May to my apartment. But use the subway. If you take her out in the street, she'll just start coughing again. Now go.
A subway tunnels have been used since the event to avoid the dust cloud. Station, follow Line 4 and take the exit for Crockett Street. You can't miss it. It's in much better shape than almost anything else in Haventon.
Let's find a way down to that subway station below.
You have a daughter of the same age as me?
Yes, I do.
Where is she?
I don't know, May. I came back to Haventon to find her.
Well, since you're helping me find my mommy, I'll help you find your daughter.
Thanks, May. That'll be a big help.
See Henry?
Yes.
Good. Will you stay with us?
I don't know. That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow line four. I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
You're either real brave or real stupid.
So much for...
Your time has come!
Step back!
Watch out for us!
Back
hey,
off!
Hey, don't shoot us!
Hey, back up!
Heads up, guys!
Back off.
Son! You're the boss.
Look, we're not bad people. Just let us go.
No help here, guys.
No problem.
All right. I can't move any further. Okay, I see you.
Hey, guys, he's pointing his gun at me. I'm at your mercy.
Please don't let me...
Help!
decimal. Nothing good can come of this.
Too bad, it's mine.
Give it to me.
Get your hands off me!
I told you not to get greedy, now give it to me.
No way!
Give it to me, you're dead. No. Okay, I won't fight. Please don't kill me.
Got a little carried away, desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. There's probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. You'd never catch me wandering out that far.
That kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
You want to cross the gap?
What happened here? May, close your eyes. And stay very, very quiet.
Doing?
Today could be your lucky day if you just turn and walk away. You damn fool! I'll cut you! Get out! I'm gonna cut you to pieces!
Hey.
Oh, fuck! Look down somewhere else, will you?
They're cannibals! Please save us!
Bless you. They were gonna eat us.
That could make someone happy.
The event changed us so much. But my worst memory is the evacuation of the city. It took a whole new turn when the dust cloud started to settle in. It was a stampede
What's
to
that?
Get onto the boats. Pushing, shoving, people running each other over. It was mad.
The other end of the track. Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
The rail car is the only way to cross the gap. Not yet. Okay, now let's try to reach that rail car. Not yet. Almost there. This is not good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake. Told you not to open them. It's okay, you can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are. Thank you.